described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Films Media Group presents Butterfly Effect. Darwin discovers the world.
19th century England. A little boy is running frantically to get to school on time. His name is Charles Darwin. December 27th, 1831. Darwin, now aged 22, boards the Beagle, a Royal Naval vessel.
It sails toward islands.
1859, London. Customers in a bookshop jostle for copies of On the Origin of Species, his most famous book. These three intimately connected events will lead to the development and then to the spread of the theory of evolution, which will turn our way of seeing the world upside down.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.